There are two ways to subscribe to the authentication state of your application when using Firebase. The authState and the user package, both available in Firebase authentication. To test this, we are using an Ionic with Angular application, but you can use any type of web application you want. And in the constructor of our authentication service, we are subscribing to both authState and user. When we reload the page, we notice that they are both logged as null because there is no current user logged into our application. If we log the user in, we can see that the subscriber triggers, and we get the same information in both. They both work the same way. The main difference they have is when they are called. AuthState is called whenever the user logs in or logs out. And user is called whenever the user logs in, logs out, or when Firebase updates the user's authentication token.